Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that VThor token. Now before we start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. According to the white paper, VThor token is one of the two tokens employed by the VThor public chain. VChain was initially launched in 2015, but it went through a heavy rebranding process in 2018. While VChain token is the native token for the platform, VThor token plays an essential role in the overall functionality of the blockchain. The VThor token is a VIP 180 standard token, which represents the cost of using the VChain Thor blockchain. Its primary purpose is to facilitate processes and transactions on the blockchain, and it essentially represents the smart contract layer of the network. VThor token is unique due to the fact that it is a VIP 180 standard token. While VChain token performs the primary value transfer token, VThor is an inseparable part of the operation of VThor chain. The buy token design of the blockchain allow trader to participate in both tokens, thus diversifying their involvement with the project. VThor token total supply is 70 billion and circulating supply is also 70 billion VTHO token. VTHO token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, Coinbase, Gate.io, Crypto.com, MEXC and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.